Today we're going to take a look at the Hopkins Endurance fifth wheel and gooseneck 90 degree wiring harness with the 7-way plug. Now this is a custom fit part. It is designed to fit the 2001 and newer Chevrolet GMC 1500, 2500, 3500 trucks with the factory 7-way. Also the 2008 and newer Ford F-150, F-250, and F-350 trucks with the factory 7-way. 2010 and newer Dodge Ram 1500, 2500, 3500 trucks with the factory 7-way, and also the 2004 and newer Nissan Titan trucks and the 2014 and newer Toyota Tundra trucks with the factory 7-way. Now on a custom fit part, I always like to recommend for you to go to our website, use our fit guide, put in your year and model vehicle, and it'll show if this will work for your application. Now this will provide the 7-way blade style connector in your truck bed for hassle-free hookup of a fifth wheel or gooseneck trailer. The connector head right here on the harness is designed with a 90 degree angle so that it'll fit in the tight spaces in your truck bed side rails. Basically, when you go to install this will just install just like that, and you can see it comes out 90 degrees. So this will be in your truck bed side rail. Now the lid on the 7-way connector has an oversized hinge on it, so it will open 180 degrees for easy connection. Does retain the use of the 7-way connector at the rear of your truck when you install this harness, and it does install very quickly and easily. There's no cutting or splicing required. Basically, you just take this end here, which has the T connector, plug it into your factory wiring and on your vehicle's installed 7-way connector, then run this 10-foot long wiring harness from your rear bumper up to your truck bed, then run this to the side of your truck bed, and that's where you'll make your connection to your 7-way. That 7-way also gives you improved weatherproofing. Right up here it has a nice seal, so when it closes, protects the connectors, has internal seals, corrosion resistant terminals, and rubber coated copper wiring. It is constructed of an extremely durable ABS plastic. Now this part will include everything shown here on the table, the self-tapping screws to install this, the terminal grease or dielectric grease, that is what you want to put on all your connections, electrical connections before you plug them in, helps resist rust and corrosion. Some nylon ties to take up any slack in wiring, and a nice set of detailed instructions on how to install everything. Now it does require, when you do install this, it does require a 2 1/8 inch hole in your truck bed for this to go into. I had mentioned the harness length on this is 10 foot long, and the wire gauges in this is the purple, green, yellow, and brown wires are 16 gauge, and the blue, red, and white wires are 12 gauge. But again, what you want to do is just tee this in. Plug this into your, unplug your connector from the back of your 7-way that's already on the vehicle. Plug this into your 7-way, plug this into the wiring harness, run this up to your truck bed, attach this to your side of the truck bed, and then just pop it right on there and you're ready to go. Simple as that. But that should do it for the review on the Hopkins Endurance fifth wheel and gooseneck 90 degree wiring harness with the 7-way plug.